Hi guys, so as you probably know, the M365 DownG app was updated and a lot of tutorials appeared on the internet saying that you can use it to downgrade from firmware version 151 to a custom firmware. Actually the problem was the Bluetooth firmware, but yeah, so to download from Bluetooth firmware version 081 to 072. This will allow you to flash again custom firmwares. So as I said, a lot of tutorials appeared on the internet, written ones, also a few videos in Spanish showing you how to do it. Well, actually, I have to tell you that it's not always going to work. And this is what I'm going to show you today, that even though on the internet you will find the information that it's going to work, it's not working always. So I turned on the scooter with the dashboard disabled, and let me put my phone here so I can show you that I cannot downgrade from 151 to another version. So I'm recording the phone screen now. First, let me show you that I'm on 151 and 081 for Bluetooth module. Disconnecting. The Mi Home app is not going to offer any updates because I'm up to date. So I'm up to date, right? Now let's wait a few seconds for the Mi Home app to disconnect from the Bluetooth module and let's check the M365 DownG. As you can see, I have the version 13, which is the latest version for this app. I'm actually even enrolled in the beta program and I'm receiving beta versions if available. Okay. So let's see, it looks like the Mi Home app didn't actually disconnect from the scooter. Let's check again what's happening. Yeah, it's still connected. Force closed it. Okay, and now I'm connected, checking version. Of course, it detected encoded Bluetooth firmware and it says to check version again. I checked version again. Now I'm opening the path where I have the old Bluetooth firmware. And when I'm clicking on flash bin, it's not going to flash it. Yeah, it says send retry until it eventually fails completely. So nothing is written in the scooter now. I can try everything again, but nothing is going to change, right? I tried this multiple times, always the same result. See? So yeah, this is what this video was about. Don't update to 151 if you are not sure what you are doing, because you might not be able to downgrade. That's it. Thanks for watching. Bye.